Hello, everyone. I'm Emily with the Alaska String Band. The following song is an original and was written by Pa, my father-in-law. It tells the amazing story of St. Lucia, a young woman who became a Christian and decided to give everything away to the poor. The man she was promised to marry didn't like this, however, and had her dragged in front of the local authorities to figure out what to do with her. They gave her a choice, to denounce her faith in God or to die. Lucia's life begs us to ask the question, what is first in our lives today? Her story has been handed down throughout the ages, and today we tell it anew for you.
Standing on the emerald banks of the river, smiling with a faraway look in her eyes, dreaming of her first love and the call he has placed in her life. To love justice and mercy, walk humbly with God all her life. Born to privilege and wealth from her father, choosing to give it away all for love. See her walking the streets and the catacomb depths in the night, showing love, showing mercy to those who had fled for their lives. Lucia, Lucia. Betrothed to a girl, his God and his world just collide. So he'll force her to change, to give up her ways or to die. Lucia, Lucia.
Thank you.
city with the choice to give up her ways or to die.
I'm no fool to give up the things I can't keep to gain everything. I never would lose.
You're no fool to give up the things you can't keep to gain everything.